So fireball, and then two bonus actions. Necromancy of Thai. Or Thay. Your constitution score is reduced by 5 while cursed by the Thyatic Kojak Warp Arcana. Interesting. I mean, I have removed curse.
Assume nothing.
Vincere, vive.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Oh, wait. I didn't get cursed again. Interesting. Can I now read this book?
The book radiates power, but the words you read in the codex echo in your mind, guiding your eyes safely across the page.
Yes.
The once indecipherable glyphs now feel dangerously familiar, promising unholy power to those who can take it.
Do it. Oh my god, look at all these. I went beyond.
As you pass the strange glyphs, you can feel the book resisting. Ghostly voices whisper at you from the dark, probing and fighting your mind. But your will is iron, and you brush past these shades of the past, devouring every secret the book has to offer. You see now life and death are malleable as clay, to be bent and reshaped by your will, by your power. But as you close the book, a nagging doubt whispers in your mind. What consequences will there be for calling the dead from their rest?
Dance Macabre, create 6 ghouls to fight alongside you. Interesting.
The book refuses to open.
find familiar closet? Where is it? Well, not that I care. My familiar is right there. Oh, maybe it's just inside the Find Familiar spell. And the only thing I get from that book is Dance Macabre, which is 6 ghouls. Very meh.
One day I'll catch a break.
Bowbreaker. It is a two-handed weapon. Lethal weapon. This weapon ignores bludgeoning resistance. Oh, that's pretty good. When you hit with it, when you miss with an attack, you deal bludgeoning 10 bludgeoning damage anyway. Oh, okay, that's based on my strength. Not that exciting for me. Yeah, that's good for barbarian. Scroll disintegrate. Seeming ice knife. Whole person fly. My bite. Gold chalice. Roll of death throw. Magus be warned. Death throw. Short rest, long rest. I don't know why when you write into your spell book, it's still a long rest.
It's a Netherese magic. Gale may like to know.
Ancient book, my great spell transcendent. Crown of Karthus. To attract and absorb magic knowledge and give the wearer dominion over himself so that he remains his own entity apart from the weave. The Orb of Karthus, a storage device of Barry, a Scepter of Karthus, an instrument of projection, focus. Now these items, if you must, or if I fail to achieve immortality, they will persist, dare I say, live on beyond me. So I still don't know where the Orb and the Scepter is though. Book of Netherese. can go use. Evocation, abjuration, transmutation, and illusion. Let's go to illusion first. Oh. Now can we go through illusion? No. So this is already illusion. Duration.
How considerate.
Okay, I get this. So let's go evocation.
Beware.
Evocation wish.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
Hereby the path to the Elminster Vault.
But I already gate. Okay. Go back to evocation. Invulnerability. Okay. Evocation. Foresight. Mutation. Abjuration. Okay.
Someone doesn't like visitors.
The demon? Are these just to unlock those doors? Wild. I think these are just to unlock those doors. Of which case I already did because of the knock spell. Shadows, the last one. Search Holna's office. Are you kidding me? So that's fucked. Alright. Okay. He's level 8 and he's supposed to be the strongest wizard in Baldur's Gate. Hey, game.
Something's on my mind.
Whatever you say.
Claw. Craig's aim is much improved, but still leaves something up to chance.
Yes, sir.
All right, Crank. Ready? Aim. We have a visitor. At ease. McClaw, you may go. Night song. Surely you wouldn't have entered my tower without the night song in hand, hmm? Surely my worthless apprentice wouldn't have allowed you to waste my time.
You must be the wizard.
And you must have an answer to my request. If you want to keep your head, of course.
You want to die?
Do you have it or not?
I couldn't bring her to you even if I wanted to.
Explain yourself.
Well, I'm sorry to tell you, but she's dead. Run through with Sharon's spear.
Dead? That cannot be. She, it, is immortal. A god.
Not anymore, thanks to me.
You don't know what you've done. And you never will. Oh, how exhausting it is, interacting with inferior minds and their vulgar motivations. Leave me to my ruminations. Your terrible tidings have cost me everything. My grand design dashed to ruins. This always happens to me.
Okay, then.
What am I to do?
Oh, I'm guessing it's because of that thing. So let me just resolve the video. And goodbye. Don't know why you weren't injured. Holy crap. Does Darren use Mage Slayer? That's what I'm trying to cast a spell in my presence. He was trying to cast a 5th level spell. Rip-a-rooney. I killed someone. I didn't gain an extra action.
Concentrate.
Interesting.
Come. been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
A book throne? A book throne. Boy. That's what you have for items? That's awful. Oh my god, that's awful.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Where do you store your valuables?
Repository. Vault key.
Any security measures? You can be owner of this place.
Ramesses gone, open for the taking.
Where did he go?
The corpse remains silent. It does not.
Who
know.
Is he?
Powerful mage, spell maker.
The spell's power.
So I need to go to the lower floors in the magic repository.
Moving in.
I need to get to the lower floor. You know what? Just fly down there. It has to be way inside from outside, right? Yeah, there it is.
Artillery.
Oh, the update made it so that I can just now fly with Z. Oh, that's beautiful. box too. Oh, don't tell me that's... Hell. Oh, everything is gone. Keep it on. Okay, that's new.
I see it, sweetie. Oh, stand up. You're slow.
What was there? I don't know what was there. Oh, can't do that anymore. Last action, arcane. Oh, speak with dead. Right. Do I need to do anything else? No. Okay. So annoying.
Can't give up now. On my way.
I see it, sweetie. Stand up. You're slouching.
I murder it. Really? Armor class 21. Proficiency, perception, dex modifier, okay. Wow. Armor class 20. Intelligence, arcane enchantment, inferno, acuity, efficiency.
Calm down, you're louder than the fire.
All right.
How much further can I go?
I'm guessing the blue portal is the only one. Okay, let's try this again. Oh. Apparently we already fully looted the vault. So good to know, I guess. Security. Interesting. Aren't I immune to poison?
Open up. Well, time to look it up.
I already pressed all the buttons, and I don't know what. Oh, okay. That's the one thing I forgot. Below? How did I not see this?
Don't mind if I do. Watch how you go. There's a trap.
What's that?
Seriously, I am like, sometimes I swear. My eyesight's failing me. Oh. Robe of the Weave. Please tell me that's a good item. Chain lightning, huh? Very good. Mako Kashir. Alright, my staff is already pretty good. Oh my god. We finally found something better. Yes. Bonus is spell save DC and attack rolls. Finally. Final fucking Lee. Arcane battery, weapon enchantment, and Arisha's favor. Happy I'm letting you keep those. Nope, AC is still way important for her. Okay. We finally found two things that are better, guys. And our AC is increased by 2, which is even better. Now the only thing I'm missing is a necklace or a crown, I suppose. Or a tiara of intellect, something of intellect. And then I have 20 intellect always. I can respec my main character to be something else. Green means she likes me.
Something caught your eye then? Careful. Most of my wares can take an eye right out.
Damn it. Come on, game.
My wares are tried and true. Hell.
Okay. Well, we did a lot there.
Little unfounder's fort's gutted. Didn't see it happen, though, thank the gods. City's home to some proper sick bastards.
Pipes are looking a little rusted.
Are we I got lost. And then when I found Mummy and Daddy again, they wouldn't get up. I shouldn't have run away. I'm just sorry.
Oh, poor kid found his parents like this. It's a tragedy, yeah. But it's not like we can look after him.
Any spillage and I'll be picking my teeth out of the roof beams. Where's it?
Look after yourself first, you know?
Cities are bloody warren. I'm surprised anyone can find their way around.
We're not lost. Just taking in the view before continuing on our way.
Okay. Whoa.
That corpse is huge. And is that a burning heart?
Lounge, sever arm.
The clown's arm. Dribbles, no doubt.
Where's the arm? There it is. Enchantment 2 and 2 soul coins. One day I'll figure out what to use these soul coins for. One day.
fight.
Steps.
Oi, mess with us, and it'll be the last thing I do. I mean, you do. Shit!
Pathetic.
Let's see what this does.
Bored standing in this alley.
Oh, no. I love it. It fills me with purpose.
Ah, it's great.
Stop. What are you doing? Are you trying to sneak past us, grunts? Do not worry. Guild's friends are Tuskgrunt's friends. And I don't hurt my friends. Unless they deserve it.
Alright, I'll be right back.